January 23, 2014, Serangoon North is a place where there are many pet shops and shops selling fishes, puppies, and birds. It was designated for this purpose many years ago, and so it's a place where the animals are concentrated. There are two vet clinics too inside this complex, but I wonder how they can get customers because it's very difficult. Since in Singapore, car parking is a big problem for retail businesses, and therefore sometimes I wonder how patrons will come, how the business can survive, since the car parks is taken together in the base of the customers. January 23, 2014, Thursday morning, 10:30 a.m. After checking, two cats with sneezing and coughing for a groomer.